Well, if you've been on social media today, you've likely seen this video right here. It shows a University of Kentucky student being blown away while heading to class. Just crazy. Now, there was a tornado warning in place when this happened, with wind speeds somewhere between 70, even 100 miles per hour. In-person classes were canceled and employees dismissed at UK at 12:30 this afternoon. Easy to see why that decision was made.